Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's tutorial episode, I'll be helping you learn how to log into the Midland Bank. The Midland Bank was one of the big four banking groups in the United Kingdom for most of the 20th century. It is now part of CBC Bank. To log into a Midland Bank account, go to your web browser first, and as soon as you do, type in www.midlands.com and enter. You'll end up on the official website of Midland States Bank. Now, in order to log in, click on the login button at the top right corner of the screen. On the left hand side, you'll see options listed, from where you can log into your account. Choose from the list and click on it. In the pop-up, enter your username, and on the next field, enter your password. If you forgot your username or your password, then you can click on I can't access my account and follow the instructions. Whatever your problem is, you'll be able to solve it in a minute. After you're done entering the credentials, click on the Submit button, and just like that, you'll be logged into your Midland States Bank account. Similarly, you can choose other logins and click on them. In order to log into the account on the sign-in page, enter your company, your user ID, your password, and click on the Login button in order to log in. That is how you can log into Midland States Bank account. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.